retires on staff here, and it's my pleasure to welcome you. And it's my pleasure, too, to welcome Paul Levitt for our program this afternoon. Music at the Monastery is a series of mostly organ recitals on the second Sunday of the month. And it gives me great pleasure to welcome back Paul Levitt. He said that if you want to know anything about him, it's here in the program. He said he made it up last night. He only started organ 2 weeks ago, but I think he's a very quick learner. So, but it's my pleasure to welcome all of you, but especially Paul, to the Monastery.
I thought I would just share a few thousand words with you about the program. This is a French organ, mostly. It's made here. But most of the stops and the settings are typical of a French organ, lots of reeds. But it's a very well-balanced instrument. So I wanted to do mostly French. But you'll notice that the first composer, Alexandre Pierre-François Boëly, he has probably one of the longest names of any human being incarnated thus far. But this Fantasy and Fugue in B-flat is a facsimile of a work by Bach. You hear it, it sounds a lot like one of the Bach Fantasias and Fugue. And it's sort of an ABA form. It starts with the fantasy, then there's a fugue in the middle that incorporates elements of the fantasy, and then the fantasy comes back at the end. And it's a wonderful piece. I discovered it recently on a trip, and I thought, I need to know that. And then after that, we're following with two choral preludes by Bach. The Nun kommt der Heidenheiland is one of the most famous, one of Bach's very favorite choral pieces or hymns. And it basically corresponds to in our hymnals, the Savior of the Nations Come. And so I thought this is very appropriate for Advent, because it's an Advent hymn. And then Schmücke dich, O liebe Seele, is O soul, adorn thyself with gladness. It doesn't really have much to do with Advent. I guess it's more about with Christmas if you get the present that you want. So anyway, the Pièce Héroïque is Franck. It's one of the major works by Franck that was written for the opening of the organ at the Trocadero Theater in Paris. And it was a new cavalier called. It was just this enormous, enormous, enormous instrument. And it was written in the 1870s after the Franco-Prussian War. So there were a lot of French war dead. And so the piece was basically sort of to commemorate the deceased in the war. And at the end, you'll hear this major hymn to the glory of for the fallen. But you can really hear, the theme is very, very dark. And it has a lot of kind of a snarky reeds going on in it, it's a beautiful piece. Then the two pieces by Langlais, La Nativité is sort of self-explanatory. The first section is sort of, he writes in the score that this is the Holy Family. And then the second part is Les Anges, the angels. And the third section is Les Bergers, the shepherds. And then he sort of mixes it all together at the end. The Chant de Paix is the Song of Peace, which is one of his suite of nine pieces. So those are two very quiet pieces. After that, the Dupré Prelude and Fugue is basically modeled after a Bach Prelude and Fugue as well. And then the two excerpts from the Vierne Symphonies are really what is most typically French in the repertoire. So hope you enjoy the program.